badass rock and roll retirement. He could play the bass for us. And then I thought about asking Keith Rhodes if maybe he'd be interested in coming in and playing the guitar. And I started thinking about puppet shows, and this is all we could come up with. Here's a Bob Seger song. I've never had one left on this instrument.
A little too tall, could have used a few pounds. Tight pants, point parlor now.
I don't know what that means.
She was a big black-haired beauty with large dark eyes. Points of her own sitting way up high.
I think that means her boobs.
Way up, firm and also high.
Thank you.
Out past the cornfield where the woods got heavy.
Out in the back seat of my 60 Chevy.
Working on mysteries without any clues.
Keychain, hold on, I have to cross my legs the other way. Working on the night moves.
Yeah!
Battling those awkward teenage blues. Working on the night moves.
It's really professional here at Cherry Bomb.
That's right! Sometimes.
Oh, and the lightning.
How far off I thought I wondered.
Started home to think from 1962.
I wasn't even born then. And it's funny how the night moves. With all the clothes in me.
This is the part where you can sing the part of the demonic girls that they sing while Bob Seger pours Bob Seger's special sauce all over them. And the girls go,
nice move! Nice move!
And he's like, and they're like,
nice move!
Oh, I remember!
Nice move!
And they're like, working and practicing! And he's like,
nice move!
Sunday lady of the company!
Very excited.